Hi, welcome back to EducateTube.com. My name is Sipski, your host. Today I'll be showing you how to mod your headset, a cheap one. This is like $3, right? It looks pretty nice, right? But when you listen to the quality of the sound, it's really bad, okay? So I'm gonna show you how to mod it to make it sound a bit better. In fact, this $3 headset will sound like as if it's $30 headset, okay? So to do this, it's quite easy. I found this by accident, but you know, what happened was, when I was listening to the music, right? When I put these two music together, and I realized it sounds metallic-y, two-dimensional, tubular. And then by mistake, I put my finger on these, I don't know if you can see holes here, right? And it sounds better. I'm like, wow, what's going on? I think what happened is the sound quality, it projects to the back as well and causes, because this is elongated, it causes like this tubular interference, like resonance interference of the sound. And so it sounds like it's tin can like sound, okay? Very bad. So what I did was I hot glue the back, and here it is. I'll show you the other one that I did. Okay, I hot glue the back, as you can see there. You can see that. Okay, I hot glue this. Let's zoom closer here. I'll show you. Okay, there it is. Okay, there. Okay, I hot glue that at the back, and to prevent the sound from escaping to the back, and it sounds more solid, it sounds better, okay? It sounds more, you know, you can rich in sound, and it actually sounds like a $30 headset. Okay, so to test this out, of course, I have to be objective, right? And I want you guys to see the difference. So I hook up to my Samsung's smartphone, and I have this audio splitter, you can see here. Right, one is the before we mod it, so the regular one. Okay, this one here. Okay, you can see the end has a hole in there. That's how the manufacturer company did that. Okay, it came like this and give this poor quality sound. And then on the other side, okay, going this way here, is this one here, the one I modded, and I put a hot glue on it to plug. Now you can put anything as well as cement, whatever. That will plug into that little hole there, right? Because this is an elongated type of headphone, and there's a hole here, so the sound is projected to the back. So I prevent that from happening, and the sound sounds much better. So let's have a look. Let's test it out. So I'm going to put this on my Nikon stereo mic, right? Like this. And then you can hear the difference, okay? So I have two music for you to listen to the difference, and you can tell me whether it makes a big difference or not. But to me, okay, you have to actually listen to it. Right, it makes a big difference from a $3 headset to now a $30 headset just by closing in the back, and that's it. Now, not all headset will be like this. The one I'm using, you can check it out. It's called Electra, and it looks pretty nice, right? Like that. You can see that. Okay, it looks really expensive, but it's actually cheap quality sound. But if you mod it, of course, it sounds better. Okay, now let's have a look and listen to the sound. Okay, I'm gonna test this headphone. This is before it was mod, so without adding cover, like some kind to close this end. I'm gonna try to play it and see if you can see the difference. Okay, so right and left. So.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They gonna see us from outer space, light it up.
Okay, so that's that before. Let's try after. So after, if you can see this, I modded by adding the back here, add a piece of enclosed. I use a hot glue to enclose the back, so it won't get this tube-like sound. Let's try this. From the beginning again.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They gonna see us from outer space, light it up.
Okay, so you can see the difference. So here we have, okay, before. Right, this is after. So before, it doesn't have the back. There's a hole in here in the back, right? And what we want to do, and I find that little hole, the two hole, causes this like tube-like effect, resonance. and give a really hollow two-dimensional sound. Whereas here, when we enclosed it with a piece of hot glue here, we closed the hole here, it seals that hole. It doesn't give it like a tube-like sound. It sounds more solid, okay?